All right, Red.
Next time we have Stacy Shaw.